good friends, welcome back to Kind Finder channel. Always be kind, be safe, and stay positive. Yes, keep your mind positive. In today's video, we're gonna show you how to use Twitter on your PC. Alright, as you see, I have created a Twitter app shortcut here, and I didn't download that, but I have created this from the website like this. So now we can search for twitter.com if you want to use Twitter on your PC, and you can log into your account. Make sure that you have created a Twitter account before you want to use Twitter, and then you can log in. Tap on login here. This is the home screen of a twitter.com website. Tap on login. You can log in using your Google or with your Apple device, or you can use your email or phone number. If you want to log in with your Google, you can tap on this, or I'm gonna use my phone number or email and also the username. Alright, so now I'm gonna enter my username here, KindFinder, and also the password, Alright, and then tap on login, and let's wait until you have successfully logged into your Twitter account. Alright, as you see, I have successfully logged into my Twitter account. And now, if you want to know, if you wonder how to use Twitter using your PC, first is you can see that this is my Twitter account. And you can just it's not really different like Twitter mobile. So if you want to create a tweet, you can type on here, or you can add pictures or like media like video or pictures, and also GIF and also polls and emoji or schedule. You can also like retweet your retweet someone's tweet like this and like their post. And also you can share their post to other social media. And if you want to send a message on Twitter, there will be these options here on the bottom right corner. If you want to send message, you can just tap on new message, and you can enter which who is the recipient, or you can also search people here, because maybe you want to send to this person. You can tap on next when you have chosen the account. You have chosen the account, and you can send your message. Alright, it was how to send a DM to your friends on Twitter. And other thing is, you can go to your settings and privacy if you want to change your username. Alright, but first we need to go to our profile here. As you see, this is your tweets and your tweets and replies, your media and your likes. And if you want to change your username or phone number or email, you can go to this more and go to settings and privacy. As you see, you can change your account information, you can change your password, download or an archive of your data to detect teams and deactivate your account. Alright guys, so it was how to use Twitter on PC. And if you want to know more about this, you can just try this, and you can try any options here on Twitter using Twitter on PC. Thanks for watching this video. If you find this very helpful, don't forget to hit the thumbs up button and share this with your friends. Once again, thank you and good luck.